Hey guys, it's Tech Impact and we are back again with another exciting video. Today I'm gonna be showing you how you can make your Android look exactly like new iPhone 10, even without root access. So without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, to get the iOS-like home screen, you need to download and install iLauncher on your phone. Now we have to tweak the look of the launcher a bit. For that, open preferences, then tap on personalization and set the layout to 6 rows. Now go back and set the icon size to slightly small. You can play with different settings of the launcher to get the look however you want. This launcher has the closest look and features of iOS. It's clean, quick, runs smooth and the transition animations are just awesome. And it also has the pull down to search feature that does works well. Next, to get the iOS like notification panel and the control center, we have used this iNotify app. After opening it, just turn it on. You can activate individual features inside this app, but we prefer to turn off the lock screen as we are going to use a separate app for the lock screen. Also, make sure that you grant all the permission to this app from the settings, otherwise it may not work properly. Once you have done that, you will get the status bar, notification panel and control center same as the iOS 11. It works perfectly fine and looks really clean. Now for the lock screen, we have used this app, you will find it in the Playstore. You have to give it the notification access permission from the settings, otherwise it can't show you the new notification on the lock screen. Also, you can turn on quick reply from here. You can easily set pin on the lock screen by turning on enable pin feature inside this app. So whenever you unlock your device, it will prompt this iOS-like pin input screen. We are almost done. Lastly, set this iPhone 10 wallpaper as your home screen wallpaper. The wallpaper link is also in the description. Additionally, you can install this keyboard app to get the iOS-like keyboard on your Android phone. So here we go. You have successfully made your Android look exactly like new iPhone 10, or you can say iOS 11. However, these are not all apps that you can use to make your device look like iOS. You can search more apps on the Play Store and make better customization, as Android has the ability to be customized in many ways. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys like this video, feel free to drop a like down below, and if you are new to this channel, then make sure to hit that red subscribe button and turn on this bell to get notification whenever we upload any video. And I will catch you in the next one.